Okay, this is brand new. I just wrote it, and I mean I just wrote it. Just this minute. It's called Bruna from Brazil. Come back to BC, Bruna from Brazil. Come back to BC some old day. When you've seen the world and you're going home, come back to BC on your way and say hello. Maybe 25, younger I think. Her cardboard sign said Revelstoke. Quebecois is what I thought, but that was just based on how she spoke. What I'm sure is a deep well of kindness. She dipped me a smile and she walked over. I was just there with my seafood truck, spending the day in New Denver. She struck up an easy conversation. I guess they grow friendly down in Brazil. And I'm an old army brat, and I know about making friends. When you move around a lot, you develop that skill. Well, down in Brazil, Bruna met a boy. He said he was from Ontario. He said, I'm going to Africa. Do you wanna go? So Bruna made her plans, and she flew up to Vancouver, where she found some work. She saved up her pay, and now she's hitchhiking all the way to Ontario to hook up with that boy, and then they're away. Come back to BC, Bruna from Brazil. Come back to BC some old day. When you've seen the world and you're going home, come back to BC on your way and say hello. I walked over to the cafe to refill my coffee. I bought Bruna a can of lemonade. And when I got back, she was looking for me. To say goodbye, she had a ride waiting. She took the lemonade and she gave me me a hug. It surprised me, but I took it. I always will. A moment later, she was gone. I came back here and wrote this song. I guess they grown friendly down in Brazil. Come back to BC, Bruna from Brazil. Come back to BC some old day. When you've seen the world and you're going home, come back to BC on your way and say, there you go. Bruna, it was nice to meet you. I hope we meet again. You're a sweet girl. You brought some color to my day. Good luck to you wherever you go.